In the early 2000s, Jamaica's telecom scene was buzzing with possibilities. While Digicel's GSM rollout grabbed headlines, MiPhone's CDMA network had the potential to change the game. CDMA technology offered superior call quality, stronger data speeds compared to GSM at the time, and more efficient use of spectrum. With fewer dropped calls and the ability to handle more users per tower, CDMA could have delivered a smoother mobile experience across the island. Imagine if MiPhone had overcome its site acquisition struggles and expanded beyond Kingston. Jamaicans might have enjoyed faster mobile internet earlier, and the competition between GSM and CDMA could have driven innovation and lower prices even faster.